This library isn't very far. See if I can get there without a pack of rabid dogs in my ass. Everything all right? Yes, Captain. No. He's been killed.
Find me the son of a bitch and
do it! Thank you. Let's go through the archives. According to Ozcan, I'm supposed to look for a mark made by Ector the fucking copyist. In other words, a forger. I don't believe the old guy is dealing in stolen love poems. They always give the crossbow to the puniest, but also to the nastiest. I better be careful, I don't want to get stuck. The anatomical study pages are all stuck together. I'm tired of having them copied every 2 months. Lost in his own tower.
To the Department of Human Anatomy. Oh no, it can't be. You've got to be twisted to rub yourself up on skinned bodies. One day you're gonna get lost, for good. Come on, Hector, take me there. I'm sure it's on your way. Not at all. Find your own way, old man. So you're Hector? Thought you'd be taller. We got an appointment.
Oh, damn, you're... Shit, I didn't expect... Sorry, yes, it's me, Hector.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shorty. I was told that you could help me find the maps of the Atrium.
Indeed, yes. Before I take you there, you should take a look at this scale model. You see, Querberus, the architect of this damned tower, built in mechanisms as weird as himself. But it seems as though this model has something to do with the plans.
Let's take a look. What are these inscriptions?
Come on, I'll guide you as far as possible. Above all, don't get too close to me. I don't fancy being killed.
Hidden this book away at the end of the corridor. Strange. You can't even have a look. It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses. It's something that will give you horns on your ass or pee in balls.